Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a circle of radius 9 cm. So constructing a circle of radius 9 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here the radius 9 cm. So this is starting 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 and this is 9. So first we have to draw a line of length 9 cm. So this is 9 cm line. Next we have to draw, taking here a point, next taking the length 9 cm by using compass by this way. Now putting the compass on the point, and so now putting the compass on the point and drawing here arc by this way, and so again with same length and putting the compass here and continue to draw the arc. So this represents a circle and this is a perfect picture. Now we have to join the radius of this circle. So now we have to join this line and this is the radius of this circle. So now taking the center of the circle here O and here A, so OA equal to 9 cm. So therefore radius OA, so radius OA equal to 9 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.